Your friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
What happens if they can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
You think she'll make it?
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot. What have you been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just... away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
I guess so.
Got it.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
Do you know every scar? Is where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
Show off!
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
What are you doing?
Just give me... That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.